What was the question? A typical work. Blah, blah, blah. No. Look professional. A check, check, clap for board. Hi, my name is Chad Hopponen. I'm a sales consultant with Morrie's Mazda. I've been with the company for about 10 months now. A typical workday for a sales associate at Morrie's Mazda is greeting customers and being there to readily answer questions for them and help them choose the right vehicle. What drew me to Morrie's is the staff, the environment. It's a great place to work. It's a wonderful team to be a part of. What I like best about working at Morrie's Mazda is the team effort that everybody puts in. Being able to help customers, deal with people, work with them on a day in, day out, and help them find their needs and help them choose the correct vehicle. On my free time, when I'm not selling cars for Morrie's Mazda, I enjoy the outdoors. I also enjoy sporting events. I like going to my cabin up north, fishing, boating, and doing some hunting. The first car that I ever drove, my dad bought me, was a $500, bought it through the neighbors, 1978 Chevy Impala Lime Green. Well, I guess for any memorable cars out there, when you're going through high school and you have a car that sticks out, 1978 Lime Green sure does the trick. I grew up in Fergus Falls, Minnesota, which is in between Alexandria and Fargo. If I had to choose between Pepsi or Coke, I'd definitely choose Wild Cherry Pepsi. Favorite time of year for me is winter. I enjoy the snow coming from northern Minnesota, snowmobiling, ice fishing. I'm a hockey player, so I definitely enjoy winter to watch the sporting events. I enjoy watching hockey. If Hollywood is to make a movie about me, the actor that I would like to play my part would be Joey Lawrence.
Whoa!